sharp. Daniel Woodhouse, generally setting in the cup, and he wants a free kick. Corner is given.
It looked like a free kick as well. Just sold himself for a corner.
The centre backs are not issues in there. Egan is up there at the edge of the penalty area. All the way through! Astonishing! It is John Egan! Deep into stoppage time! So often, such a rock at the back for Sheffield United. Comes forward to get his first ever FA Cup goal.